Let's All Play Together. That was the title of this year's winning STEPS Young Engineers Award, which sought to develop an inclusive playground where all children could play. Over 600 teams of 3rd and 4th class pupils competed to design the best community-based project, and this year the title has gone to County Laois.
Our project was about a wheelchair-accessible swing powered by kid energy.
We thought some of the people in our community, they were in wheelchairs and they couldn't really join in if we went to the playground.
So they'll go up the ramp and then they'll go in with it and they can put a seatbelt on, and then the kid gets the lever and just pushes it around.
It was really exciting. I was really shocked because the rest of the schools had great projects as well, so didn't expect it.
Last year's winning community-based design was this swing for wheelchair users, and having tasted victory once, 3rd and 4th class in Arles National School in County Laois are trying to get the winning design 2 years in a row.
We're making a solar-powered farm. The reason is because farmers have to get up very early in the morning to heat up water and do work. So if we made a windmill that could heat up the water already, it would save them some time to get some rest and more time with their family.
It's a watch that will vibrate if you're outside of your pod, and it will help social distance, and it works on an app to teacher's tablet, and she can see who's not following the rule.
And I'm confident this year, not to win, just to go better. Not to go better than win. You can't go better than win.
Over 900 teams are involved in this year's competition and will be creating engineering projects that will help to improve their local community. The deadline for the competition is December, and pupils will find out next May if another school will engineer a title-winning project, or if Arles have managed to swing 2 in a row.